The benefits of getting a diagnosis, I think, are very varied depending on your age and your circumstances. So in childhood, in infanthood and childhood, I think having a diagnosis is greatly beneficial in terms of opening the door to services, getting help at school, getting help that would stay with the child throughout school. Also getting extra medical support, for example. And I believe having a label can be quite helpful in one way of explaining behaviours that other people might not be so sympathetic to. On the other hand, of course, a label carries its own difficulties in terms of stigma. So a label in childhood, I think, and adolescence can open the door to services, and it can also open the door to services in adulthood. However, it must be recognised that there are less services available in adulthood. However, I think having a diagnosis can be helpful to the individual just on a personal level, because a lot of people, a lot of autistic people, if they've grown up without a label, they may have had various non-medical labels attached to them, like they're naughty or they're freakish or they're various bad things they might have had, bad labels they might have had stuck on them. And so in that context, having a diagnosis of autism allows people to shake off some of those negative stereotypes and also to find other people who might be a bit more like them, to find sympathetic communities, find their tribe.